There. Hello, everyone. I've been off for a while. Wanted to play some Minecraft, and guess what? There's a new update, 0.15.0. We got horses and more. Sorry, I haven't played in a while. I should have made that mistake, but I'll show you that right now. I'll do that off camera, and I'll be doing that now. See you there. Hello, everyone. Now we're going mining for a new iron golem. I don't see anything at all. I only was able to find 5. I need like how much? 9, 18, 27. 36. And right now I only have 1. 9 out of 36. So how much do we need? I don't want math. Let's go here. Ooh. Oh, come on. Maybe there's nope. There's no point for this, man. Literally, I'm gonna be wandering around and I literally find nothing. Nothing. What do you guys think? Can't find anything. I've gone through every inch. Every inch. I can't take it anymore. Jump. Let me get a pig. You look everywhere you look, torches. I've been there. I've been here. Maybe if I just dig in a certain direction. Oh yeah, I was already there. Maybe if I dig this way. I'll use these old pickaxes. See you there when we find a new... I found a lot of iron. Like this. And if you're wondering what this game is about, it's about creativity and using your mind. And do whatever you like to do. You could also play this when you're really bored. It also calms you down. So let's do this. Ooh. How much so far? 12 plus the ones that I have here. 11. 16. So I have 16. 17. 18. 18 so far. Let's keep going deeper and deeper. Hey, this is a good cave. Have a good... Oh my god, this is a really good cave. Found another good cave. Get more torches. That's the best I could do. How much do I need? 18. We need a lot more. I'm not gonna do the counting. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to start using this for light. There's no way I'm doing that. See you there. Everyone, I'm totally lost. Like, I have no idea where I'm going. I finally got all the iron I need, except I'm very lost. This is gonna take a while. How did I get lost? Where did it come from that side? I probably did it. One horse. Come on, follow me. Did I come from? I think I came from that way. I'm positive. I'm just too... Right. Right. Of course. I'm going crazy. This is not a disco party. Let's go. Jump. Wait a minute. No. I'm positive I came from here. No, I don't remember this part. Maybe if I go this way. Wait a minute. This is the spot, I think. Let's go around this way. Yeah, I found it. See, I knew I would find it. Home. Leash him, and let's put him back here. I knew I would find my home. See, let's put all the things I don't need in here. La-da-da-da-da. I have so much stuff I don't need. For now, I won't need it. And that's it. Now let's start cooking it. We will need the pumpkin for now. For now, let's just put it on. That's weird. Put it all here. So, for now, I'll just show you what I've been working on so far ever since I got off the let's play for a while. So far I built an amazing house. Yeah. I built this nether portal. I don't have a diamond pickaxe, but I was able to make one. And here's my little brother. He doesn't want to come on anymore because I got him mad. So here it is. That lava pit expression. I got this stuff to make potions. And while I was in there, I got a brewing stand so I can make potions. And I'm gonna get a lot more iron, not just for the iron golem, but to make the, what's called, an anvil. There we go. And here's the map of my world. Here's my house. Here's another wart farm. Right here. Right there. Can you see my mouse? Right there. My brother's house. This side is my forest, and, I know I have, but I think that's the cave. But somewhere is a pool where I have my farm. Let's put the map back there. This way. Let's make one right now. Let's make it block. Iron right now. That's one. One out of three. One out of four, yeah. Said that wrong. So many horses. I just want to collect them all. I'm probably thinking of uploading a tutorial on this new update that came out. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. You can get ready for that. So let's go. Let's go. I'll meet you there. Alright, so far I've built my house. And let's go into the nether and I'll show you what I've done in there. I don't want to really die. Had it on peaceful. Hell in here. Oh, come on. Come on. No, no, no. This is why I wanted it on peaceful. Die. Die. I want to live. Don't call me a cheater, but I just want to live. So far when I was looking around, I take one turn and I see this nether fortress. This video is getting too long. Better hurry it up. So I thought there wasn't going to be anything, but I found some diamonds and a bunch of stuff. A golden horse armor. Really nice. Legitimately, I found it. And on this way, I found a blaze farm. So here's the blaze farm. This is what the little blazes look like. That's spawning them in. And, right now, I'll put it up one, and now I don't want to die, so let's take a turn. No, 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 not there, not there. There's one, so I don't want to die. Come on, die. Let's fight it with this. This is my challenge. And see? Come on. You've got to be kidding me. What killed me? What's trying to kill me? I don't want to find out. So let's get out of here. See you there. one, everyone, I was able to get 10 stacks. So let's make some, let's make an anvil. Put it right there. Now I'm finally able to do this, huh? What was that? Why do the pumpkins look like this? Come on, don't let it be a glitch. Seriously? Come on. Let's get one of these. I have enough levels. So let's name it. And here's the trick that I learned. Jeb underscore. And if we just get this, go to the sheep. Please work. It works. Rainbow sheep. Wait, I need this. Okay, so if I could just move the rainbow. How do I do this with the rainbow sheep? Not ruining it. Okay, so don't go. Okay, do that. There we go. I don't want to hurt him. Do this. Ready, set, ding. Yay, rainbow sheep and iron golem. Now all we just need to do is find a snow biome and get some snow. We already have some pumpkins and make a snow golem. It's kind of like a snowman. Well, that's it for today's video. See you all later. And bye.